want, I can do like that, to start the questions immediately.
You want a water?
No.
Dobar dan i dobrodošli u Lav Media Centar na konferenciju za medije pred utakmicu Crvena zvezda BSK, odnosno BSK Crvena zvezda, koja se igra u nedelju od 16 časova na stadionu u Borči. Vaši sagovornici, gospodin Ricardo Sa Pinto i naš prvotimac Luis Garrido.
Hello,
dobar dan.
Of course, we have some problems, public problems, like you know about some injuries, which is not good for our team, because like you know, I always like to have all the players 100% disponible for the games. Unfortunately, it's not what's happened in this situation.
Imamo probleme, imamo probleme sa povredama, kao što znate, i kao što znate, ja uvijek volim da pred utakmicu imam sve igrače na raspolaganju, ali ovoga puta to nije slučaj, ovoga puta to nije situacija.
Otherwise, there are another players who are waiting for his opportunity, and I think they must, they have now some players to show his value, to show they have capacity also to play in the team and to apport good things to the team. That was what I was expecting.
Sa druge strane, ima puno igrača koji su čekali svoju šansu i evo sada imaju priliku da pokažu svoje vrednosti, da pokažu ono što umeju i da pokažu da treba da igraju i ja to upravo očekujem od njih da urade.
I have totally confidence in the players who are in the game, who are in the list, and unfortunately I can't put more in the list for the game because only 18. If I can't, I put all, but I have 100% confidence in the players who goes to the game.
Imam poverenje i verujem u igrače koji će biti na listi, koji će biti među 18. Nažalost, ne mogu da stavim više od 18 igrača, a voleo bih, ali oni koji su na listi, u njih verujem.
My opponent who is in 12th place, who need also points. We know the field, the pitch is not good for us because it's more small than the others in laterals, in profundity. But it's a kind of situations we are prepared and we know already we must fight against. We know they are very strong in defense and in offensive transition. They work, I think, all the year that kind of situation. They have some players also with quality, and we must be prepared for this kind of situations can happen in the game. Of course, they will wait for some mistake, and they arrive also in this kind of situation, offensive transition, with many players, with Jakovic, Savkovic, Zivanovic, Ademovic. They are fast players. Also the midfield player Nuhi, he jump a lot also to offensive situations, and we must with the laterals also goes very deep, and we must be careful with it.
Bueno, buenas tardes. La verdad que sí, la verdad que un gran club, Estrella Roja, un gran club. He venido aquí a tratar de aportar algo al equipo, ¿no? La verdad que ha sido impresionante venir acá y ser parte del equipo Estrella Roja. Me siento afortunado de estar acá, agradecido con Dios por la oportunidad, ¿no? Sabemos de que el campeonato ahí está, sabemos de que dependemos de nosotros mismos, primeramente Dios, y las cosas se ven. Sí, la verdad que sí, en cuanto a la ciudad, muy bien, la gente muy bien, se han comportado, la verdad que de una manera espectacular conmigo, agradecido con ellos y sobre todo con el club.